afternoon, told you beautiful night as well. No, your mother lied to me. Now, I guess you're wondering, just looking at me right now, you must be thinking, Daddy. Well, I can tell you, it's no easy task. See, it takes a lot of grooming, a lot of more grooming, and a bit more grooming. Okay, I can't find my last comb. These combs are very magical, these magical combs, they help me, give me the power to be powerful and sexy and snubby and snubby thick. Now, I'm here today to show you how to be a stubby man like me and get all the babes at Supanova. Now, I'm going to need a volunteer quickly, very quickly. Who'd like to volunteer? I need a male. This is your one chance, yummy girls, to fangasm over Johnny Bravo wanting a man. Anyone going to come on stage quickly for me? Quickly, I haven't got much time to be here.
The host.
Thank you, sir. What's your name, my man?
D'Artagnan.
D'Artagnan. D'Artagnan. I'll call you Dave. Now, Dave, can you just stand next to the star over there, please? Next to the star. Just over there. The star over there. There. Dave? I'm the star. Can I get a face palm? Face palm!
Just go anywhere.
No, okay. Yeah, do you know any good pickup lines?
No.
Okay, I'll give you some good examples. Who here's a Whovian? Hands up, please. I can't see through these glasses. Yes! Are you a weeping angel by any chance? Because I could stare at you all day.
Oh!
What else have we got? We've got Adventure Time! Where's Adventure Time? Yes! Any Princess Bubblegums? Please, don't make me feel alone. Well, you're so radical, it's mathematical! Any female bronies? Just kidding, female bronies don't exist. That's a men's show! Okay, now what I want you to do is do a quick awesome pose. Do you know how to pose quickly?
Yes.
Like this. Ooh. Good. Now give me a good random pick-up line while you do the pose. Ready? 3, 2, 1. We're quickly.
I got it.
He's learning. He's almost got the hair. But thank you for joining me, and this is Jim Johnny Bravo signing off.
Outstanding!